Hi guys, so this is Dhanushkodi, the last village of India. It's just 20 kilometers from Rameshwaram. What is so special about this place is they say the Bay of Bengal and the Arabian Sea meet the Indian Ocean here. So you can actually see the different shades of water. And it's just a superb place if you have interest in waters and ocean.